Silence is acceptable. 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 Silence is acceptable.
Don't come in. I don't want you to see me like this. I'm sick. Sick like your mother was before she died. I'm so sorry about the smell. So embarrassing. You know that guy, Ross, who could float? Jason something? They took him this morning. I know you're next. Don't let it happen. Don't let them destroy him like they destroyed me and Mom. Bust out of here. Get out. I know you can. And give them hell. Give them hell if they mess with you. Do it for all the shit they've done to us. And all the others like you. And the whole fucking world. They've turned it into a cesspool. Even the air ain't free no more. Look, Mario, I'm sorry. I'm sorry I made you feel bad all these years. But I was afraid of you. Not anymore. Which reminds me, I'm in tremendous pain here. And either way, I'm a goner. So maybe you could put your dad out of his misery. If you won't, the cancer will. At least you can end this goddamn nightmare quicker. Burn me. Just make it fast. I know you can.
Deterioration of the atmosphere, so life has become a major health hazard. If you must fish outdoors, cover your skin thoroughly. And remember never to look at the sun directly.
Visual data gathering compromised. Emergency warning. Security personnel couch dropper. Observation deck D1. All subjects considered hazardous. Emergency research team alerted. Strike team dispatched.